Jammu, there is so much fear that the traders' bodies are not even coming out with an official assessment. And the fear is not unfounded. Jammu has not faced the kind of restrictions, the kind of atrocities that Kashmir has done. But Jammu has also never had a history of this kind of an imprisonment. It's something, it's a novel experience. It's something that they've never really dealt with, and which is why also there is a lot of fear. Initially in Jammu, there were some celebrations over what had happened. And gradually, as personal lives began to be impacted, there is a gradual realization that this is a proposition of loss. There were some enthusiasts who kept thinking that Jammu people will not be let down because they had always been pro, in recent years, they'd been very pro-BJP, they had always been pro-integrationist, they had been very nationalist, and that their rights would be protected. But now things have become more clear with domicile rules coming up. These have invoked a lot of anxieties among the youth who feel that their jobs are going to go away.